Hey there, Gospelizers. Hope that you're having a great and blessed week. I know I say that every time, but I really do mean it. It's a beautiful day here in Palestine, Texas. We had a little cool spell that came in yesterday that made getting out and watching those fireworks pretty enjoyable. Hope that you had a great July 4th celebration, and thank God for this wonderful country that we live in. Coming up, before you know it, Friday, August 10th, it's just about a month away now, be our event with Second Half Quartet, which will also feature Greater Vision and Mark Trammell Quartet. Understand this, will be the last ever Texas appearance for the Second Half Quartet. There will be no more after 2018, so this is your last chance to see them in Texas. Artist Circle seats are $25, although I must tell you, as I'm filming this, I only have 25 left, and it could be less by the time you receive this. I do have 25, though, and so you can get those at stores.crimsonriverministries.com. I do have plenty of general admission right now. Those are $22, and you can get those also at stores.crimsonriverministries.com. If you have any questions, you can hit reply to this, and the email will come to me. The quickest way to get a response from me is through email or by texting me, 214-862-1069. It takes me a little longer to get the calls back because I don't respond to those when I'm working, but on the weekends or my days off, those kind of things, as I have opportunity, I do respond to those phone calls, so just be patient with me, okay? Also, wanted to let you know about an event coming up very soon. July 16th through the 20th, it's the East Texas Baptist Camp Meeting. This is the Irwins are the originators of this and the founders of this, and this is who puts this on. It's great preaching every night. I mean great preaching. Revival preaching like you remember it. And great music every night. The Irwins sing every night. The Rochesters sing every night. Jeff and Sherry Easter will be there one night. Joseph Habedank will be there, I think Thursday and Friday night. They'll be doing the Resurrection of Faith tour. And then there's a pre-service music festival that happens at 5:30 or so every evening. I host that, and it's different artists, soloists, and groups that just from around the area that want to get on that program, and you have to register online and this kind of thing. But I'll probably put the website down here. Yep, there it is. And so you can get more information about the East Texas Baptist Camp Meeting. It doesn't cost you anything, but you want to bring your lawn chair. It's at the Canton Civic Center. The service starts at 7 every night. You want to bring a lawn chair because all they have is those folding metal chairs, but you can bring your canvas, nylon, whatever, lawn chairs. Maybe not the recliner thing, but you can bring your lawn chairs. That's what we do, and just mark our territory the first night and just stay there all week. We've been going for several years, and it's a great, great time. Anyway, hope that you're having a great and blessed week and weekend, and we'll see you soon. Keep on gospelizing.